want a fancy fan or a turkey bone in Turkistan or a slave that's awfully African or a teapot early Ming. Come to the supermarket in Old Peking. If you want to buy a kite or a pup to keep you up at night or a dwarf who used to know Snow White or a frog who loves to sing, come to the supermarket in Old Peking. They have sunflower cakes, moonbeam cakes, gizzard cakes, lizard cakes, pickled eels, pickled snakes, fit for any king. If you want a bust of jade or an egg that's more or less decayed, or in case you care to meet a maid for a nice but naughty fling, come to the supermarket. If you come on an ostrich, you can park it. So come to the supermarket and see Peking. If you want a gun to beat a rickshaw with a sassy seat or a painting slightly indiscreet that is simply riveting, come to the supermarket and see Peking. Well, if you want some calico or a gentle water buffalo or a glowworm guaranteed to glow or a cloak inclined to cling, come to the supermarket in Old Peking. They have bird nest soup, seaweed soup, noodle soup, poodle soup, talking crows with the croup, almost anything. If you want to buy a saw or fish delicious when it's raw, or a pill to kill your mother-in-law or a bee without a sting, come to the supermarket. If you come on a turtle, you can park it. So come to the supermarket. If you come on a goose, you can park it. So come to the supermarket and see.